guys. What the fuck?
I just played. Whoa! Oh my god!
Whoa, guys! What the hell?
As long as you're subscribed, let's see if this video can harm you.
Oh my god, guys! Make sure you like and subscribe.
What is popping, guys? Back with another 3 a.m. challenge. Tonight we are investigating the epidemic, the virus. I seriously can't go one day without seeing a Dama Tukosita video, and it is driving me insane, guys. Like, I seriously can't stand the song. I hate the song. Literally, they even have commercials running when I'm searching up cute dogs on YouTube of Dama Tukosita. It has to stop. But guys, last night I actually went and started looking up more Dama Tukosita songs just because I was bored. Okay, I don't even like him, but I was bored. And I stumbled upon something called the Dama Tukosita Challenge, where a bunch of these cringy Musical.ly kids dance beside the Dama Tukosita song. The song just got embedded into my brain, guys. It won't stop playing in my head. It won't stop. Dama Tukosita won't stop. It is driving me insane, guys. And I was thinking, this song is just so powerful, guys. Maybe there's hidden messages embedded in the song. A lot of these popular songs were developed by the Illuminati, designed with hidden messages embedded deep inside the music. So deep where you can only hear these messages if you play the song
in reverse.
I mean, how else can a song just get that popular overnight, guys? There must be something crazy going on with this song. So yesterday I woke up at 3 o'clock in the morning, devil's hour, to try the Dama Tukosita challenge for myself. This is not normal. This is not freaking normal, guys. What the frick? So guys, obviously I'm a little bit afraid of doing this tonight, but we're gonna try to play this song in reverse at 3 o'clock in the morning, guys. We're gonna try to listen for any satanic messages that are hidden inside of Dama Tukosita. Smash the like button right now. Let's hit 50,000 likes for this, guys. And maybe I'll try to FaceTime Dama Tukosita. Cause guys, you saw that. There's definitely something going on. Make sure you guys subscribe right now. We got more bangers on the way, guys. You already know the J Nation is savage, guys. We be up every single night at 3 o'clock in the morning doing some crazy stuff. With all that being said, guys, smash that like button. Let's get it. Okay, guys, it's 3:31 in the morning right now. I almost chickened out, guys. I almost chickened out. The Dama Tukosita challenge last night was crazy, guys. Like, literally, Dama Tukosita is pretty catchy. After you listen to it for a couple times, you start to actually like it. I have no idea, and now it won't get out of my brain, guys. But at 3 a.m., when I did the Dama Tukosita challenge, the song went demonic, guys. There's something definitely going on. And guys, I played XXXTentacion's song backwards before, and it got really crazy, guys. There's satanic messages hidden inside songs. The rumors are that sometimes the Illuminati puts hidden messages inside the songs backwards. But even if you're hearing the song forwards, your brain can register the message. It's a form of brainwashing, guys. This is crazy. We're gonna try to play Dama Tukosita backwards and see if we can hear anything scary. Before we turn on the song, guys, I'm actually gonna play it through this Bluetooth speaker. That way we can hear it very clearly. Now that we got the speaker on, guys, we're gonna play Dama Tukosita the regular way, guys. First, I'm gonna play it forwards just to show you guys that it is a regular song. This is the real song, but we're gonna play it right now, guys. Maybe we can hear something just because it's 3 o'clock in the morning. But here we go, guys. Dama Tukosita. Just a regular song, guys. Just a regular song. Right now, I'm actually gonna put the song in this program I got on my iPhone that can play songs in reverse. So we're gonna load up the song right now and just take a listen, guys. Really weird. Really, really weird, guys. normal song so far. I don't really hear anything weird. I don't know, guys. Guys, did you hear that? Did you hear that? I'm just gonna play it back one more time. Okay, guys, right here, listen. It says Satan is coming. Satan is coming, guys. What the heck? That is clear as day. That's really in the song. That is honestly really in the song. I knew there was something going on, guys. That is freaking... Whoa, guys. What the frick? What the hell? Whoa. You see that? Whoa, guys, we were just playing the song backwards for like 2 seconds. What the hell? The light switch is right there. Dame tu casita? Are you here? Oh my god, god. Whoa. Guys, what the hell? What the hell? Guys, what the freak? Guys, see this? There's nobody here and that thing was just moving. What the hell? The light just honestly turned on and off. Guys, I'm getting freaked out. What the hell? But guys, we're gonna keep on playing the song. I didn't even play the whole song backwards, guys. We only got like 30 seconds in and it said something already. Let's listen for some more satanic messages. I'm gonna press play right now and keep on listening. Creepy. Guys, honestly. Whoa, guys, listen. Yo, what the hell? Guys, that light just flashed again. That light just freaking flashed again, guys. Oh my god. What the hell? Honestly, guys, that light just flashed one more time. Oh my god. Hello? Is Dama Tu Casita here? Are you in here? Maybe your spirit is mad or something? I don't mean to play your song backwards if that's offending you. Dame tu casita? Guys, maybe it'll do it again. Whoa! Oh my god! What the hell, guys? The freaking TV just started going insane. Whoa! Guys, what if it's Dame tu casita? Oh my god. Guys, I just played. Ah! Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Guys, he's Dama Tu Casita! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's evil! Oh my god! How do I turn this TV off, guys? Oh my god! Whoa! Guys, it's just glitching out. I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do! Oh my god, guys! Stop! Dama Tu Casita, sorry! I'm sorry! Oh my god! Oh my god, it's glitching out, guys. It's glitching out. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. Stop! Stop! Ah! Oh my god, guys, that freaking door just shut on its own. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's definitely something down here, guys. I think it's Dama Tu Casita. Oh my god. The light's off now. Hello? Dama Tu Casita?
Just made a static noise.
Hello? Oh my god, guys! What the hell? What the f- Guys! Oh my god! It just started playing Dama Tu Casita! That scared me so much, guys! Oh my god! Okay, I'm not going back down there for the speaker, guys. What the hell? Oh, guys, I think there's something in here. I think there's something in the house right now. Oh my god, I think it's Dama Tu Casita, guys. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try to play that music one more time. And if something happens again, guys, that's it. I lock myself in my room right now. Oh my god, I'm freaking scared, guys. There's something in the basement. I think there's something in the basement, guys. I think it's from playing this music backwards, guys. Oh my god. Did you see the TV? Did you see the light down there? We're gonna play it one more time. No way, guys. It's Dama Tu Casita, guys. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Whoa, guys, what the hell?
As long as you're subscribed, that's the end of the video. Get on.
Oh my god, guys, make sure you like and subscribe. What the hell is Dumbo to Casita? Guys, look at his eyes. Look at his eyes. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, guys. I can't do it. I'm done, guys. Smash that like button right now. He said if you subscribe right now, guys, you cannot be hurt. I am done, guys. I'm getting out of here. I'll see you guys in the next one.